So we've talked a little bit about your earlier influences and how your music's evolving. So who have other people compared you to?
Well, I've been compared to Elliott Smith. I've been compared to, I don't know who I've been compared to, but I can tell you who I steal from. That might help. I have stolen from Elliott Smith, blonde redhead. I try to steal from Deerhoof, but it's really hard. These are just all my favorite bands. Those are kind of the main three in the last few years. And they're, I guess, yeah, they're pretty different each from each other, but I just love their stuff. And when I say steal, I mean it's like, that's like in my head, I'm listening to it, and then when I sit down with a guitar, I'm like, oh yeah, that sounds good. I go for that kind of feeling, but it always doesn't, you know, it's not a direct rip. Maybe it is sometimes.
Well, it's the ultimate form of flattery, right?
Yeah, I'll just change one note so nobody knows.
Yeah.
That almost.
Well, you're borrowing from some good influences, and at some point somebody's going to borrow from you, and that's what's amazing about music. It's very communal that way, especially when it's good.
Yeah, that's what I try and do.
So let me ask you another thing. Going forward, we're at the end of 2008.
Yes.
What are some of your goals for 2009? Talk to me a little bit about maybe upcoming shows you have. Are you going to go back into the studio?
Yes.
Just walk our community members through what's up for you in 2009.
Yeah, well, 2009, I plan on playing more shows because tonight is my third show of 2008, which sounds pretty lazy, and it is, I guess, but I've been touring with another artist for most of the year, and so I kind of haven't had much momentum with my own stuff, but I'm actually thinking about getting a band name also, so I don't have to use my name, like, so you won't mess up my name, you know? Not that it hurts when you mess up my name, because I grew up with that, but it's just easier if there's a band name, like, whatever. Just something people can recognize and short, not long-winded. So I've been thinking about that, and I'll definitely release some recording, either an EP or an album or something. I'm not sure yet, but I got some songs to record. So be productive, and that's it.
Yeah, we're looking forward to hearing you, cool. Besides tonight.
Yeah, awesome.